I'm Brittany at Dr. Salzman's office at Salzman Cosmetic Surgery and Spa in Louisville, Kentucky. I know I have touched base with everyone before about the Z-Wave by Zimmer, and we use it post breast augmentations for patients that experience capsular contractures, and we get great results. We also know that acoustic shockwave therapy provides a great reduction in the appearance of cellulite. But today I'm going to talk to you about some other ways we use it here at our office. So I'm sure everybody is familiar with CoolSculpting and Vanquish Me. Both of those are non-invasive permanent fat reduction treatments. One uses cooling to obstruct the fat cells, one uses heat to obstruct the fat cells. Either way, we always use the Z-Wave in conjunction with those treatments. It enhances results 40 to 60%. It also relieves any discomfort or helps eliminate some discomfort patients might experience after those treatments. And what it does is that we're trying to get that apoptosis, that natural fat cell death cycle. Some of those cells after those treatments, they kind of hang on a little bit, and the Z-Wave goes in and it just kind of kicks the rest of them out. And so that's why we're seeing such better results if we use this after one of those treatments. You can also use it before a treatment if you're using something like Vanquish Me or something else that uses radio frequency energy or a heat source of some kind. What it's gonna do is it's gonna increase blood circulation to the area so that the heating is actually gonna be more uniformed, and they're gonna get less hot spots. So if you go somewhere and you're gonna have a consultation for a non-invasive permanent fat reduction treatment, whether it's Vanquish Me or CoolSculpting or many of the other options that are out there on the market, definitely ask if they do the Z-Wave too.